Hey, it's Matt and Lizzie in the morning. And did you realize that people can listen to us anytime they want?
They can?
Nonstop if they wanted to.
No.
Yeah, it's Matt and Lizzie on demand. And it starts right now.
Two Moose, Miley, that is Flowers. Good morning, Matt and Lizzie at 6:50, 10 away from 7 o'clock. Your final pair of Niall Horan tickets up for grabs this morning. We'll do that in half an hour. Coming up at 7:20, right now it is time for your ray of warmth.
This your is ray of sunshine. Really cool. It's about finding treasure, and it makes me want to go outside with a metal detector and just get my Indiana Jones on, you know what I'm saying?
I have to tell you, I used to think when I was much younger that people walking around on beaches and things with metal detectors were absolute nerds.
Yeah.
They are geniuses.
Because they're genius
these people
nerds.
Find sometimes the most incredible items.
Yeah. A 12-year-old boy found an incredible item, an
Even
ancient
cooler.
Treasure. Yeah, because he's 12. He's walking Even his cooler. Dog with his mom in Sussex. That's in England. Initially mistaking it for a packaging strapping, it's a packaging strap. They later discovered it was a 2,000-year-old gold band from the first century AD. The boy named Rowan has a knack for like picking up things off the ground, which all boys and girls do. Despite his mom's usual warnings to leave it alone, don't touch that, it's disgusting. He felt intrigued by this metal band and suspected it might be real gold. Now, this is a 12-year-old. He's got a good intuition. Because after bringing it home, he researched how to authenticate this gold and found that it met all the criteria. The excitement grew when a visiting hairdresser who was part of a metal detecting group recognized its potential historic significance. So his mom's hairdresser's coming over to do her hair, and she's like, oh, I'm a part of a metal detecting group. Oh my gosh, Rowan, you found this. This is wonderful. Let me contact the British Finds officer, who confirmed it as a valuable archaeological find. The artifact was classified as treasure due to its age and material. Like I said, first century AD. The family brought the item to Horsham for examination, and it underwent a process through the coroner's court, eventually identifying it as an Armilla Roman bracelet from the Roman freaking Empire. They wore this bracelet as like one of the Roman guys, right? Rowan and his family have been like just freaked out and shocked by the bracelet's journey and its historical significance, like going crazy at the thought of who might have worn this in ancient times. It's been an exciting experience. So if you see something on the ground, or if your kids see something on the ground, I mean, don't let them pick it, like look at it first. And if it looks like it is from the Roman Empire, pick it up, okay? Isn't that cool? That's your ray of sunnies, V.
92 Moose.
WMME Augusta Waterville.
We are Central Maine's number one hit music station.
92 Moose.
I used to float, now I just fall down. I used to know, but I'm not sure now what I was made for. What was I made for? Taking a drive, I was an ideal, looked so alive. Turns out I'm not real, just something you paid for. What was I made for? be happy. Something I'm not, but something I can be. Something I wait for. Something I'm made for.
Hey, this is Sarah from Benton, and my hit music is on 92 Moves.
Sing, chow, 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 au revoir, au revoir, au revoir. That is bye, bye, bye. It's Matt and Lizzie in the morning, and coming up in just over 10 minutes from right at this exact moment, we've got your chance to score our final pair of tickets to see Niall Horan coming to Bangor in June.
Mm-hmm.
Got a Moose Morning Show Mindbender on the way. Plus, this morning, we want to hear from you about
questions people ask.
You,
what's the most annoying, and we've got some pretty funny ones. What's the most annoying questions people ask you about your job? There's a receptionist one. I'm going to it right now.
Oh, okay.
There's a receptionist one that's like, so all you do is take phone calls. Oh my God, that must be so annoying. All right, let's go to another one. Well, here's Mary St. Pierre, one of our colleagues. Are you on the air? Are you Renee? Then get disappointed when I say no and act like I don't matter, but I still love what I do. Mary, you know you matter. Okay. Let's see what else is interesting. Kaya, where I work, it's where's the restroom and what does wicked pissa mean?
Wicked Pissa?
Yeah.
Like a big disappointment or...
I've heard that so many times, and guess what? I don't even know what that means.
That's because you're from Pennsylvania.
I guess so. Amanda Lewis Haskell says, can you give me the winning numbers? So she must work at a convenience store or a gas station.
Or the lottery commission or something.
Yeah, that's crazy. The lottery commission. Heather Bragg, why don't you guys have air conditioners? She works in greenhouses.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Uh-huh. And then us. Why do you play the same song over and over?
Because we like it.
We
like it.
Because
we love Taylor Swift. What time do you get up in the morning?
Very early.
Okay, before you.
Yes. Do you know all the singers? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we do. We do. I have them on my speed dial.
Oops, Harry Styles is calling me. I'll be right back.
92 Moose.
Here's what's trending
on Pop Crush Night.
Hey, it's Donnie with your pop crush, Poppin Diddy, prematurely posting a victory video while all the allegations are going on about sexual assault. What is happening? Diddy, premature there. And Morgan Wallen arrested on felony charges. Be interested to see how this one shakes out for more pop culture and leaning on an emotional support alligator. Yeah, it's getting weird tonight, 7 p.m. Pop Crush Day.
92 Moose.
Your home has new. 92 Moose, Central Maine's number one hit music station. Good morning. It is Matt and Lizzie in the morning. We are live from the Damon's Beverage Studios. Congratulations to Dan, the man of Whitefield, our most recent qualifier for that $15,000 hot tub from Merritt Pools and Spas. Now, stay tuned because that sounder could happen again in the 8 o'clock hour. I says to you.
It could happen again.
In the 8 o'clock hour. Now, you know what time it is. If you're looking at your clock, you're thinking, well... Matt's a few minutes late for tweets of the day.
But that means that you're, in fact, on time.
Yeah, actually, you're right, because
you know
that is
mean?
My that's my normal.
If you started to be on time, it wouldn't make
sense.
I'd be early. You know? So people feel when you're about to do tweets and they tune in.
I appreciate that out of you.
Of course.
Thank you for making me feel better.
I love you.
Thank you. I also love you. Kiss me. Uh-huh. All right. Some of the stuff trending on X today. There's some leftover Eclipse stuff that I just had to share.
Okay, great.
This is from Riot Girl Erin. My favorite thing about not having children is everything.
Yeah. Okay.
What's that like? This is from Jesse Electric. Who called it a solar eclipse when it was just another manic moon day?
Love that.
Huh?
Oh, I have a quick question. Do you think Total Eclipse of the Heart lady that wrote that song got a lot of residuals yesterday?
Bonnie Tyler made $800 million yesterday. This is from Mom Overboard. I feel like this is something that you would tweet.
Okay.
Google Maps places way too much faith in my ability to find my destination on my left in 800 feet. I see you.
I'm always on Google Maps.
I see you penning that.
Always.
This is from Topaz Kel. Sometimes people come into your life and that's enough of that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay, this is a word play. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Ed, kill the music.
Okay.
From Bob Goldman. I spent a fortune on a limousine, but it didn't come with a driver. All that money and nothing to chauffeur it. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I still got a couple more. This is from Trash Jones.
Okay.
Eclipses don't impress me. I'm abruptly overcome by darkness every day.
Oh.
Okay. We'll give you this, we'll give you two more here because I have so many. I didn't realize I had this many.
Wow.
This is from Ed Hard as a Mother. Remember, I ran out of music. That's how long we've been doing tweets. Ed, restart the music. I can't have this silence. This is from at, whatever the hell I just said.
Okay.
What did I say?
Yep.
Hard as a Mother.
Right.
Remember dropping your phone and the battery would just fly out?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
This is from Ed Cryzazy.
So weird.
I'll admit, plugging in the USB stick correctly on my first try gave me the confidence I needed today. Okay, I'm going to give you this as your bonus tweet because there isn't a soul who doesn't relate with this from Not Today. Eric, I repeat, no healthy decisions happen in the kitchen after 9 p.m.
No.
Ain't that the truth?
Uh-uh.
Ain't that the truth? That is the 92 Moose X's of the day. Follow us on X at 92. Central Maine's number one hit music station, Matt and Lizzie, in the morning, 10 after 8 o'clock. And wasn't yesterday's weather and just the whole experience
so
of that
cool.
eclipse just so magical to be out there?
Astronomical, to say the least.
Yeah, and what a great word for it because it involved astronomy. And it just, oh my gosh, what's happening here? Oh my God.
92 Moose.
Hey, it's Matt and Lizzie, and we want to give you a $15,000 hot tub from Merit Pools and Spas.
Be the ninth Moose call now at 626-9200.
Ninth Moose call qualifies to win a $15,000 hot tub from 92 Moose and Merit Pools and Spas. 92 Moose, Central Maine's number one hit music station. Matt and Lizzie in the morning, 8:28, and feeling great.
That's right, baby.
Live from the Damon's Beverage Studios. By the way, I know I was late on that code. One more time for you. It is 607.
607.
Is the code, your first code of the day.
8 o'clock code.
And it's powered by Affordable Manufactured Homes of Maine.
30 minutes later.
Don't do that later. To me.
Okay, never mind. We're being kind to each other today.
Yeah, listen, we are being kind.
You were just talking about the eclipse a few minutes ago. And how
I got my glasses for
and
sale.
How you have your glasses and everybody wants to sell their glasses and blah, 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 blah. Well, I got an email yesterday from Katie Cunningham and she said, if you have glasses and you want to get a bundle together, I'm sending them to Latin America for the children for the eclipse in August. She's working on a package if, we want to help recycle these glasses together. So.
This is a brilliant idea.
I think if anybody wants to get rid of their glasses, wants to recycle them, imagine all of those glasses in the trash cans around the world right now. Let me know. Let 92 Moose know. Let Katie Cunningham know. Obviously, you guys know you can get a hold of us. So send us an app message. Send us a message on 92 Moose, and I'll direct you to the right person. Maybe I'll put, I'll put an article up about it. And that'll make it a lot easier because she's sending them to the kiddos in Latin America for their eclipse coming up in August.
Going to be so much fun. And if you forgot what an eclipse is, it's this. Oh, I forgot I changed it. I had it set up so it would
I
just
love
say
it so much.
Total eclipse of the heart. I forgot I changed it
oh,
back.
Matt.
I'm sorry about that. Son of a... $15,000 hot tub from Merit Pools and Spas in Hollowell.
Amazing.
And hopefully your key unlocks that tub on May 4th. Abby, where are you calling from this morning?
Around Hollowell.
Oh, perfect. Look at that. You could just go pull over at Merit Pools and Spas and wait for us to get there on May 4th.
Sounds great.
You'll be first in line.
Yeah. Bring snacks. Abby, what station's trying to make you a winner?
You guys.
Good enough.
You're right.